So many people think that milk is what I pour over to make the ice cream, which is very incorrect. Here is regular milk being put to the test. It just becomes a slushy. What I use is an ice cream mix that is thick and smooth and becomes ice cream. If you want to see the difference, the ice cream mix is in the next video. And here is me attempting to roll it.